something on him. Yeah, like MMA type stuff.
You weren't there, so you don't know.
What's MMA?
Mixed martial arts.
Like different styles of fighting.
It was just like trapped him on a floor. Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
Take your seats. Now, please.
Hey, yo, Mr. C.
Uh-huh.
Hey, my brother was at the titty bar last night, and he said you was choking brothers out. I mean, what's up? Is it true?
Yeah, Mr. C. I mean, like, is it true? Did you really, like, work on some fools or something?
Yeah.
You have to tell us.
Yeah.
All right, I want examples of forms of energy.
Are you being literal or figurative? Because literally it looks bad, and figuratively it looks even worse. The superintendent's coming by in a few minutes.
Oh, man.
So come on, Brendan. Give me a little help here. I mean, could you explain to me what the hell you were doing?
I need the money, Joe.
Yeah, but this is... We can't have this. This isn't moonlighting at Applebee's, for Christ's sake. Shit, Brendan. Leaving everything else aside, which we can't, are you out of your mind? You're gonna get yourself killed. I mean, you're a goddamn teacher. You got no business in the ring with those animals.
Actually, I used to be one of those animals. I fought for a living. I guess I forgot to put that down on my application.
Yeah, I guess you did.
Look, I'm sorry, Joe. It's just, you know...
Look, the school district is not going to tolerate teachers cockfighting in strip clubs.
It was a parking lot of a strip club.
Wherever it was, you can't be doing it. All right? I mean, this is a serious... Shit, he's here. This is a serious problem. Guy hasn't been inside a school since 9/11.
What are we gonna do?
You say yes, sir, and you say no, sir, and you say it will never happen again, sir. And then we just pray to God that he's in a good mood. UFC?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch. Superintendent Yorn.
Esposito.
Good to see you, sir.
He talked to me for free as a favor to Joe.
That's nice.
Said there's no precedent for this. He'll be back by next semester.
Next semester? Tess. They have these smoker fights all over.
There's one in Lancaster next week. There's two in Dover the week after. Wilmington, Camden, Baltimore. That could keep us afloat.
You're gonna put yourself through this over and over. $500 a pop.
Someone will pay a lot more than that. I would have to bounce for a month to make what I made in 2 hours last night. Yeah. And these guys are not real fighters. They're just guys that have seen too much UFC on TV.